One, two, three. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to you. Woohoo! Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
जरा केक केक कटवा के सबको
Ajay, Devgan, would you please join us on the stage? Thank you. What a beautiful moment. As Ajay walks up and takes his place right next to his Eela, I think that would be appropriate. Gara sahab, aap se main poochna chahungi, content-led films, you know, jab bhi main aapke saath yahan par ek film present karne aati hu, mujhe lagta hai ki you're heavy on content, aur ye bahut achhi baat hai. Uske baare mein zara ek line mein, please hume bataiye, what's the philosophy?
Hello, hello. इस फिल्म के बारे में वैसे तो मैं बोल सकता हूँ कि अजय जी को शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहिए हमें ये फिल्म से जुड़ने के लिए और शिवाय के बाद हम जुड़े साथ में तो मुझे खुशी है कि इला के साथ हम जुड़े और अजय जी ने हमें रिस्पेक्ट दी इस फिल्म के लिए
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपसे मैं माइक लेना चाहूँगी थैंक यू सो मच अजय दिस इज़ फॉर यू वाओ ओके प्रोड्यूसर husband, father, and kind of like you are the human being that, you know, she chose to spend her life with. So, I mean, you have great taste. And you probably, this is so much more than just a film and a production. You're so close to this subject. Let's start by asking you the same thing that I asked her, which is, Kajol kaha, you know, khatam hoti hai, aur Eela kaha shuru hoti hai?
Achha jawab dena.
इसीलिए सोच रहा हूँ काजोल खत्म नहीं होती है और इला शुरू ही रहती है
क्या बात है फैबुलस टाइटल इज सो यूनिक इट्स हेलीकॉप्टर इला इट कुड हैव बीन इला आई डोंट नो लेकिन ये हेलीकॉप्टर इला इज देयर समथिंग देयर दैट यू टॉकिंग टू अबाउट यू नो अबाउट जस्ट पेरेंटिंग एंड यू गाइस आर पेरेंट्स ऑफ टू ब्यूटिफुल किड्स हु आई मेट दिस मॉर्निंग I would love to know how that works out.
I think it was the demand of the script. Eela was the title of the film, and people did not understand. We also thought, why just Eela? And and in today's times, आप किसी भी बच्चे से पूछिए, तो उसकी माँ एक हेलीकॉप्टर है. और yeah, exactly. I mean, so many people saw this trailer and they reacted. Oh, this is my mother. And the mother said, "These are my kids." And the bus connected the most. So, इसलिए हेलीकॉप्टर इला क्योंकि वो जैसा आपने पहले कहा कि she keeps
मंडराती
रहती है और actually सिर्फ हेलीकॉप्टर माँ नहीं होती बाप भी आजकल या शुरू से है बच्चों के लिए आजकल के बच्चों के लिए fathers also helicopter parents father.
You know, at this point, it'll be really lovely to pass the mic to you and add on to that.
Didn't I already do it in sign language? But yes, definitely. I think it's a lovely time right now. I think that helicopter Eela has come at the right time. जब आप माँ बाप के बारे में बात करते हो तो इट्स नॉट नेसेसरली कि माँ ने जो सिखाया है आई थिंक इट्स ब्यूटिफुल एंड इट्स वंडरफुल हाउ मेनी फादर्स एक्चुअली आर गेटिंग इन्वॉल्व्ड इन देयर चिल्ड्रंस लाइव्स अप टू दैट एक्सटेंट एंड यू नो लविंग इट एंड एन्जॉयिंग इट फॉर अ चेंज सो आई हैव टू से ड्यूरिंग हेलीकॉप्टर इला इन फैक्ट दैट वॉज वन ऑफ द एब्सोल्युटली मोस्ट अमेजिंग थिंग्स about my husband I can say is that the days that I was shooting or that I was out of town he made sure that he was in town and you know he was taking care of the kids and putting them to bed my kid at least and putting him to bed and I think that's all about what today's parenting is about
also the best part of the film is that when you see the film there's nobody negative. Neither the child nor the mother. They both are right. They both love each other. They both are in a circumstance and they want to help each other in that situation also. So that's the most beautiful part of the film.
That's like real life.
Yeah.
You know, I want to do this at this point, and I'm sorry, ye bilkul plan nahi hai, but seeing the two of you together, I know all my friends will agree, yaar nazar utarne ka man kar raha hai, okay? And I'm being totally desi about it. I just want to say, like, you guys, like, really gorgeous to see both of you all together. I'm going to request ke aap kuch chairs lekar aaye, because my friends from the media will have some fabulous questions, I'm sure. Bahut saare interesting sawal hain, bahut possibilities hain. So please think of your questions.
We don't need chairs, except for Dada.
Dada, yeah.
दादा बैठ जाओ इस ऊपर में बैठो चलेगा
नहीं नहीं नाइस इफ यू टेक अ सीट विद देम माइट वांट टू एक्चुअली कीप यू हियर फॉर अ लिटिल व्हाइल प्लीज हैव अ सीट थैंक यू Just want to quickly acknowledge a few other great, great acts that are part of Helicopter Eela, Amit Trivedi ka music hai. He's not here today, but the soundtrack is really, really fabulous. It's on Saregama, one of my favorite labels. So thank you, Saregama, for bringing us such fabulous music. Iske saath saath, I do want to acknowledge the fact that there's a huge, huge bunch of people associated with the film, jinke baare mein main aapse baat karungi thodi hi der mein, as our really great looking and very talented cast and crew settled down, we can start the Q&A. All good? Okay.
Hi, Kajol. Kajol here. Hi. Happy birthday to you.
Correct. Right.
So Kajol, we believe that your character spans over like almost two decades, like for at least 18 years or so. So what is the process like in terms of looks, and how did you go about? How was the process of acting?
It was much easier than it would have been for a normal person, because fortunately I knew what I looked like and everybody else also knows what I looked like 18 years back. So it was much easier to go back and just Google myself for a change. We had a very, very talented designer with us, Radhika Mehra, and Dada and she and me, we all got together and we did a little bit of research as to, you know, how it should be, what it should be like, clothes-wise, hair-wise, etc. So I think we've done a decent job.
And Riddhi, I want to ask you, how was it working with Kajol? What was the first day like? Was it intimidating?
No, because before that, we had rehearsals. So during the rehearsal period, I was really intimidated to see the person like who is one of my like most favorite actors. But then what happened during the rehearsals, that she has an amazing sense of humor to begin with. I think that's something which led us all to relax. And I think I'm nobody to comment on how she is an artist. We all know that. But she's an amazing human being. And I think that's the thing which made me comfortable on set totally, because of her love, because of her empathy, and what an extraordinary human being she is. So I think that's the entire thing which helped me to build my character. Thank you so much.
Ajay, did you pitch in into the content? And anything you had to suggest for this? Anything that you felt like?
No, actually, it started. It started with Anand narrated me this beautiful idea. And we all loved it. And from that moment onwards, Mitesh came in. Mitesh started working on the screenplay. Then Robinda came in, and it became a team. And they came out a beautiful script. So, सबसे अच्छा काम मैंने ये किया कि मैंने सही टीम चुनी. फिर मैंने दादा को बोला आप ये सुनो. And Dada was on board, and then the whole cast was on board. तो मैं सिर्फ यही देख रहा था कि सही लोग हैं कि नहीं इस फिल्म को बनाने में. And I think I'm right.
Thank you. Would you pass the mic, please? Thank you.
Working. अच्छा भी काम कर रहे हैं. सबसे पहले तो आपको अपने जन्मदिन की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं. और यहाँ से राइट में यहाँ यहाँ यहाँ
यहाँ चश्मा भी नहीं है और लाइट भी है.
आपसे यही सवाल रहेगा कि ईला और अगर हम बात करें काजल की, तो दोनों ही बहुत खूबसूरत मॉम हैं. क्या सिमिलैरिटी है और आज के दौर में कितना जरूरी है ईला जैसी मॉम बनना?
ईला जैसी मॉम बनना, आई थिंक मोस्ट मदर्स आर लाइक ईला. हमारी जो इंडियन मॉम है, आई थिंक इंडियन मॉम्स आर जनरली ऑल ऑफ अस आर ईला. I mean, we are at base Eela. Versions depend, vary करता है कि इतना ही इतनी पूरी तरह से है कि मतलब 50% तक है. But we are all Eela. We all are completely obsessed with our children, and I don't think that's going to change. वो मेरे को लगता है ये मतलब अगले 200-300 साल तक मैं नहीं देख सकती हूँ कि ये change होने वाला है. और I think we're very happy with what we are right now as parents, as far as the kids are concerned. So I don't know about the kids, but we are very happy with it. And I think that I think Eela is just everything that she does because she loves her son. And I think that's the basis which you realize the crux of it is that he loves her and she loves him, and every action that they do goes from there. So nobody can really be wrong in that, can they?
Yeah. Hi, yeah. Kajol.
Chaitanya. Okay.
A very happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Ajay ji and the entire team. Your left pe sir, aapke yahan par. Congratulations. Kajol ji, we know ki you share a very close bond with your mother actually. To is film ke dauran aise bahut se memories hogi jo aapko yaad hoga, and uske bare mein
bahut sare thappad ki memories hai mujhe. Bahut bahut yaadein thi, lekin I think the most important thing is that when you have a child of your own, jab Nisa paida hui thi, to the first thing I told my mother was like, I actually went to her and I actually told her that you know, mom, I didn't know how much you loved me. I just didn't know how much you loved me till I had my own baby, and till I worked so hard on her, I didn't know how well you took care of me. Jitna tu, I can never thank you enough for all the work that you put into me. Because now I realize, when I'm a mother today and I realize that I'm taking care of my child, I realize how much work there is in taking care of a child. And it's not only about wiping their bums or washing them or bathing them, though yes, that is 90% of the work, but at least for the first 3 years. But it's more this intense responsibility, the things that you have to unconsciously teach them. My mother gave up swearing. She used to swear गालियाँ, मतलब मम्मी की तो लेजेंडरी है, लेकिन when I was born and I was like, she had to teach me, मुझे सिखाना था कि गालियाँ ख़राब हैं, तो she stopped giving गालीज everywhere. She just stopped, and that was, she taught by example. And that when I had a daughter and I realized that, oh my God, you know, I have to be careful about what I do, because it doesn't matter what I say, it will matter what I do, because she will learn from my example. So I every day I tell my mother that, you know, I think of you every day, I respect you more and more every day when I realize how much work you put into raising me.
It was instantly agree, because playing a mother of a college going boy, actually, you know, it's not a very easy thing, like, to agree.
Being a mother of a teenager, yeah, is not an easy thing, just let, yeah, me just tell you that. उस स्टेटमेंट के आगे बताओ.
पीरियड.
हाँ, पीरियड. उसके आगे क्या बोलना चाहते हैं आप, पूछना क्या चाहते हैं मुझसे?
तो आप एग्री हो गए इस रोल के लिए? बिकॉज एक 5-7 साल के बच्चे की मदर बनना इज ओके, बट एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम बीइंग अ मदर, यू गिव अ थॉट ऑन इट?
I did. After my 15-year-old daughter was there, yeah, I gave a thought on it. But I have to say that I look damn good for a 15-year-old daughter's mother.
Woohoo!
So,
yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah, Kajol. First of all, wishing you a very happy birthday.
Thank you.
Ajay,
love my birthday.
Since Eela is a single parent in the movie, the character, what was the extra pressure on Eela as a character, because she has to play both the father and mother?
I think that's where her, because she's a single parent, somewhere down the line, jab responsibility dugni ho jati hai, to aapko hamesha lagta hai ki ye, it just carries more heavily on your shoulders. And that's where the bond also becomes more, you know, you bond much more because you're playing the father, the mother, and you at the same time you're the strict parent and you're the lenient parent. So it has to be the bond between a single parent and a child is always going to be much deeper. That's what I feel, and that's exactly what happens with Eela and her son. So somewhere down the line, the son is also bringing the mother up along with the mother bringing the son up.
How beautiful.
Kajol, hi, happy birthday. Hi. I wanted to ask you, has your mother and Nisa seen the trailer? And if they have, what was their reaction to it?
My mother hasn't seen the trailer. My daughter cried and she told me, I don't think I'm going to be watching this movie. So I am going to have to convince her with a happier trailer and tell her that, you know, no baby, don't worry. I'm not crying too much in the film. And the parts where I'm crying, you can probably close your eyes and go out for, you know, something to drink.
Our next question, please. Oh, the mic is coming. Okay, great. Thanks.
Kajol, hi. Here. Kajol, we have seen actresses like Rani and Vidya, you know, venturing into this space of like women-oriented subjects, you know, like with Tumhari Sulu and other films. Can we say that now finally you have also ventured that space, you know? Like
I would like to say that I don't believe in women-oriented films. I would like to say that I believe in good films, good scripts. And I think I would say the same for my counterparts, whether it's Tumhari Sulu or whether it's Rani for that matter. I think they both believe in good scripts. It doesn't matter about whether you are the whole and soul of the film or not. It matters what you're doing in the film and matters what kind of a film you're making.
Pradeep ji, aap aur Kajol dono se janna chahunga ki aksar umr badhne ke saath logon ke chehre gambhir hote jate hain. To
aur उम्र के
आप
साथ
आप बहुत गंभीर लग रहे हैं.
नो
राधा, ये था सवाल आपका.
बट चेहरे गंभीर होने का और उम्र से क्या लेना देना?
वही पूछना चाहता.
मैंने कई लोग देखे जो जोकर बनते जाते
नहीं मस्त उनके मस्ती के तरीके बदल जाते हैं
जी.
मस्ती के जो तरीके होते हैं वो बदल जाते हैं. मतलब कैसे ना, ठाके में थोड़ा डिफरेंस आ जाता है.
मतलब फिर तो, आप बोल सकते हैं कि हम सब बड़े हो गए.
नहीं नहीं, तो मैं वही काजोल जी से पूछना चाहता था कि क्या उम्र और मस्ती से कोई वास्ता है. और प्रदीप जी से जानना चाहूँगा कितना चैलेंज था इस किरदार, इस उम्र के किरदार को इस रूप में दिखाने के लिए.
आप मेरी उम्र की बात कर रहे
हैं? नहीं, मैं किरदार की बात कर रहा हूँ.
एक्चुअली कोई उम्र के बीच में आना ही नहीं चाहिए. We are old as we are in our heads. Like my always, when Kajol is there, when she is with the little kid, she is mother of the little kid, she hasn't grown up. Or when she is singing somewhere, she is that singer, she hasn't grown up. It as we see the film, we realize the growing up. You must understand one thing very clearly here. That an actress like her can do a mind change. It's not the costume or the look. It's how your mind is changing. Thank God, ma'am. What an actress.
That was so cute.
मैं थोड़ा सा भी ना, मैं बोलूँ मैडम ये शॉट ना उसमें रह गया था, ये थोड़ा ले लें. नहीं नहीं आज नहीं, वो मेरे माइंड, इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. आई रियलाइज दैट शी वॉज चेंजिंग her mindset according to the times. That's a thing to learn.
Seriously. Okay. Jayanti sir. Jayanti sir, आपके यहाँ पे right में, इधर पे.
दादा वहाँ.
कुछ दिख नहीं रहा. Jayanti sir, आपसे यही सवाल रहेगा कि कहानी जैसी आप एक पावरफुल फिल्म के बाद आप इला के साथ आ रहे हैं, तो जब भी आप किसी फिल्म के साथ जुड़ते हैं तो सबसे पहली चीज़ आप क्या देखते हैं और आगे भी इसी तरह के पावरफुल सब्जेक्ट के साथ जुड़ना चाहेंगे?
मैंने पहले बताया कि अजय जी ने जब ये मेरे को वन लाइन सुनाई, मतलब मेरे को लगता है कि मैंने एक सेकंड में हाँ बोली थी कि हाँ ये मैं फिल्म कर रहा हूँ. क्योंकि कहानी का तो ये जुड़ा है, कहानी में भी ये था.
Yes. That was my first movie.
तो मुझे लगता है कि ये लक वापस जुड़ रहा है, हाँ, रिद्धि की वजह से.
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू.
आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन. आई एम हियर ऑन योर राइट.
On our right, right there.
This side.
This way.
Hi, Kajol. Happy birthday. One very important very important aspect of this film looks like the mother forgets herself in the process of bringing up the child. My mother used to write poetry and she stopped writing it at some point. But she gave us Fairs, Ahmed Fairs and a lot of others. But she just forgot about it. What do you have to say to mothers who forget that they're also women and have a sense of self?
I would say just this, that it's very normal, it's very natural. It happens. It happens to everybody who gets so involved in taking care, in being the tag of mom. You become so much of a mom that you forget, you lose pieces of yourself along the way. And, you know, you have to, somewhere down the line, when we say that, you know, when we say that we're not going to take time for ourselves, it's time for ourselves because we have to realize that you have an identity besides the tag of mom as well. You are a person. You have tastes. You have feelings. You have, you know, all the rest of the things that are that make a human being. And you're not only just a caretaker mom. So yes.
Our next question will be the last question. So who is going to ask that?
Hi, Kajol. Kajol here.
Hi.
Hi. Apart from the helicopter Eela trailer, what did Ajay Devgan gift you for your birthday?
It's a dangerous question. I have not gifted her anything else.
Yeah.
But something you would have gifted her.
No.
Not yet.
Not yet.
I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Thank you. Riddhi.
Sure. Before everyone disperses, I just want to say something with your permission, everybody's permission. That is throughout the film.
I'm not giving you any permission. Sorry.
No, no. Please, please, please. And this is about you only. This is about you. Actually, throughout the film, in the trailer also, I asked you like, whom do you love more, me or your dabba? So, puri picture mein, Kajol ma'am ran behind me with
definitely
her
dabba. Definitely the dabba.
Constantly like, dabba kaha hai, dabba kaha hai, dabba kaha hai. So finally, today I've decided to bring her dabba back. Okay. So can we have the dabba please on stage? Your dabba. Ready to see it? You kept
real
on asking
dabba
me.
Nahi tha, malum hai na?
Haan, theek hai, dekh lo, dekh lo.
Okay. But it's true, right? Our mothers love our dabbas more than us. My mother for sure.
See, it's because we have to give the dabba back to you the next day.
We get the logic.
Who will take the new dabba? There is no
talk about logic, but it's about obsession. That mama, it's okay, it's just a dabba.
Saaf dabbe, collection hota hai, 6 dabbon ka.
A huge dabba for you.
Who would have thought?
Okay.
Oh. Reshma ji, could I please request ki aap bhi aaye stage par? At this point, I'm sure we'd like to invite a couple of people to join us on the stage. मैं चाहूंगी कि इस खूबसूरत मौके पर कुछ बहुत तुम्हारी गाल इतने अच्छे लग रहे हैं लेके आओ उन गालों को कम रिद्धि सेन प्लीज जॉइन अस ऑन द स्टेज
विदाउट अ मस्टैश एंड बियर्ड बट इट्स हिम
जोरदार तालियां एंड आई एम सो ग्लैड यू आर गिविंग हिम दैट वेलकम एट द एज ऑफ 19 अ टीनएजर टू विन अ नेशनल अवार्ड एंड अ वेरी वेरी रिच लेगेसी आते हैं एक बहुत ही खास लेगेसी से लेकिन 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 ये सारी लेगेसी जो है अब दिस इज योर फर्स्ट बॉलीवुड फिल्म दैट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग राइट एंड इन योर फर्स्ट बॉलीवुड फिल्म यू गॉट काजोल टू प्ले योर मॉम लाइक आई एम सॉरी आई एम सुपर जेलस
नो दिस इज अ ड्रीम आई विल टेल यू समथिंग सो आई गॉट अ फोन कॉल फ्रॉम दादा मिस्टर प्रदीप सरकार वन फाइन मॉर्निंग एंड ही सेड दैट ही जस्ट कॉल्ड मी लाइक व्हाट आर यू डूइंग आई सेड नथिंग टेल मी एंड ही लाइक पहले बोल भाव तो नहीं खाएगा I said, no, what happened? I'm planning a movie with where you, there's a mother and son movie. It's a mother and son movie. So you will be the son. And Kajol ma'am will be your mother. I thought he's joking. Honestly, I thought he's joking. And then I suddenly found out that he has already casted me in the film. And that's something which is unbelievable still for me. Because just not to be a part of such a great film. But I got to meet such amazing human beings at the end of the day. So huge thank you to Ajay sir. Kajol ma'am and Pradeep sir for introducing me to this Eela family, which consists of amazing people where everyone each morning just love their work. And they are the human beings. They're all great artists. I have nobody to comment on that.
Julia.
But they are the human beings I want to look up to.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Because you have started the story with Pradeep da, so I think that up next, I should Absolutely. Invite him on the stage. Dada, would you please take the stage Woo! For us? Thank you. जोरदार तालियां हो जाए एन ऑथर नॉट जस्ट अ फिल्म मेकर प्रदीप सरकार वेलकम टू द स्टेज
थैंक यू
दादा वेलकम टू द स्टेज. आपकी फिल्म जब भी आती है आप तो जानते ही हैं, हम में से कई सारे हैं जो बस इंतज़ार करते हैं कि कब आपकी सेंसिबिलिटीज़ हमें नज़र आएंगी. लेकिन ये जो दिस होल आई कैन फील अ बंगाली यू नो फोर्स फील राइट हियर. या एब्सोल्युटली रियली. सो ये जो नेक्सस है इसके बारे में बाद में बात करेंगे. आई डू वॉन्ट टू आस्क यू, इस फिल्म के लिए आई एम श्योर यू सॉ काजोल प्ले ईला, लेकिन वो आपके आंखों के सामने कब आई व्हेन यू आर रीडिंग द स्क्रिप्ट प्लीज?
आंखों के सामने आज से दस साल पहले मुझे सांस लेते दीजिए दो स्टेप चले गए. आज से दस साल पहले सी गेव मी द अवार्ड फॉर परिचित. ओके आई
स्टेज पे
एंड शी स्टार्टेड लाफिंग. क्या कर रहा दादा? और मैं क्या यार, ये 50 साल में डेब्यू तो क्या हो गया, ठीक है ना. उस तब से मेरे दिमाग में कब इनके साथ एक फिल्म बनाऊं और क्या मौका मिला.
और क्या मौका मिला है. बहुत 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 बढ़िया. यू नो let's talk about that Bengali force field on the stage at this point. Was it very very high on a lot of food? Bahut khana tha set par.
It was high on Bengali.
Exactly.
It was really high on Bengali. Yeah. Absolutely. So first few days to dada insisted on giving me instructions in Bengali also. So I was like, you loved it.
No, because suddenly he's like Kajol, so you are coming from here, tapar tumi ekhane chole jabe, and then I said what is he saying to constantly.
We had three languages going on, so we were all a trilingual unit. We had Hindi, English and Bengali, all three languages going on simultaneously. So it was quite a mad rush, and I actually had to stop at one point when he became too fast and he was like, and I was like, dada just come back, I can't understand a word of what you're saying, come back, say English. There is a huge story, please. He's not doing it properly, but his cano is the sweetest and cutest thing. It is just the sweetest thing, and the best is how he and Shishuda, who's our DOP, I don't know where he's sitting right now, but Shishuda is this. He's awesome. He's this tall guy who's how many years younger is he to you? I don't know. But Dada also insists on calling him Shisho Da. And then he becomes very troubled and he was like, Kyano? It's the most cutest thing. I don't know whether the joke is translating right now or not.
Bahut mushkil hai.
No, I think that's the thing, right? When the Bengalis are with you, you have to become Bengali. There's no other way this works. So, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपने इतने मीठे जवाब दिए मुझे, because it's such a beautiful and a sweet language. At this point, I also want to call upon someone, you know,
who doesn't speak the language.
Exactly.
The only person who doesn't speak the language. Come on up, Neha.
Come on up, Neha Dhupia. Come on, guys. Give her a big, big, warm welcome to the stage. Would you please pass on the mic? Yes. Thank you. Hi. I'm sure I haven't had the chance to say Mubarak ho, so I'm just going to do that. Sabse pehle, Mubarak ho.
Thank you. Film ke liye?
हाँ जी, फिल्म के लिए ऑफ कोर्स.
बाकी
चीजें तो पुरानी हो गई. इनफैक्ट देयर इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग दैट दे से दैट इट्स रीइन्वेंट पेरेंटिंग नेहा, एंड दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई लुक टू यू फॉर एट एवरी पॉइंट. यू हैव एन ओपिनियन, अ वेरी इन्फॉर्म्ड सॉर्ट ऑफ स्टैंस अबाउट थिंग्स. व्हेन यू से रीइन्वेंट पेरेंटिंग, व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू सी?
I mean, for me right now, because I'm endorsing a film like Helicopter Eela, I have to say I'm the force that actually doesn't believe in the things that she does. And that's the part I'm playing. I play the part of Padma. And she doesn't always necessarily feel that, not what Kajol is doing, not at all, but what Eela is doing is not what's 100% correct. So. No, but I don't mean it. You're putting me in a fix right now. But the thing is that, you know, there's the thing about parenting is it's so beautiful, or motherhood, or whatever, however you'd like to look at it. There are no rules. No mother is ever wrong. There's no book. You don't have to follow any sort of tutorial or manual or any of that. So I feel like whatever a mother does out of love. Sometimes she can go to different extremes, and sometimes, you know, they can be moderation. So I've experienced that in my house, and I think my mother is very strict and my dad is very lenient. So, I mean, I'll stick to Helicopter Eela for right now. And
Helicopter
whatever Kajol
Eela.
And Eela are doing is 100% correct.
That's fabulous. You know, as a co-actor, it's always fun to ask about our favorite actors. So you have to tell me how it was, you know, is Setpar just hanging around with this force that is Kajol?
Oh, my God. I was somewhere between, I had my fangirl moment and somewhere between smitten and, you know, I was just like, oh my God, I'm going to go, like, not so much with Dada because I have just, actually, can I just
please
talk a little extra?
Yes.
As always, one of the reasons why I'm here today is because this man who's standing on my right, that's Pradeep Sarkar. A lot of people don't know that I started my career with him. So I was just a random girl doing theater in Delhi and then he happened to cast me in a music video and my life changed because I was just like, I traveled by air for the first time and he paid for my air ticket. I'd never traveled by air.
Wow. Wow.
till I was 18 years old. We were only traveling by train because I'm a 4G kid and you can't afford air tickets. And we went to Mauritius. I got to be with a band of boys who were like semi-cute. So I was, you know, having lots of fun by the beach and listening to music. And then when I left, I still remember I got a check of 30,000 rupees. And I was like, what are you giving me this money for? So he's like, this is your fees. And I'm like, you get paid to do this stuff? And here I am where life's come a full circle. But it doesn't end there because our lovely producer for Helicopter Eela sitting right here, that's Ajay Devgan. I started my film career with him, so this is the first of many for
you
me.
You know, I'm going to do this trivia because I'm a 90s ki bachi hun. Wo film kaun si thi? Anybody.
Okay.
Anybody. No,
yeah.
Because I... Oh, man, well done. It is a film called Kayamat.
You just made us sound very old. Main 90s ki bachi, matlab it came out in
2003. Hum sab 90s ke bachi hain, hamesha. So,
but to come back to your question, I was...
Yeah, I look damn good for 90s.
No, but I was like, for my first day on shoot, I was totally smitten. I was like, for like 2 minutes, I learned my lines and I came and I was just like, I'm facing the camera with Kajol. I need to get myself back. I'm sure Riddhi went through the same thing. And she's amazing. She's got this energy. She switches on. Like, there was one day, I mean, you'll see the promo where she's singing on stage. She's walking around and she's just like, you know, having her nariyal pani and she's going on stage like nothing's going to happen. And suddenly he said, action. And she like, turns on in front of the camera and you're like, how does she do it? I mean, I can go on talking about how amazing she is, but I'm going to stop.
I just want to say, Kajol, this is the best birthday party.
And yes, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Her day, her year, her film, everything.
According to me, anyways, my birthday, I'm queen of the world. Nobody's allowed to say anything to me. So it's like an unwritten rule. Sabko meri baat sunni padti hai. Agar main khoon bhi kar lun, to bhi, matlab everybody khoon bhi maaf hai. Mujhe aaj to... So everything is okay on my birthday and great. So thank you for wishing me, everybody. I know it's a Sunday. Mujhe pata hai Sunday hai. Achhe kapde pehen ke aapko yahan pe aana pada. Thank you so much, mera birthday manane ke liye. And we are here for Helicopter Eela. So thank you very, very much for that.
Main Jayantilal Gada sahab ko bulana chahungi from Penn. Could you please have him on the stage? Hi, sir. Kaise hain aap? Please welcome. And the man of the moment, of course, you just actually gave us a cue.